Okay, so time to try a new run. A Piglet. Yeah, this time I'm trying to do it without the memory card because I did confirm that that saves time. Guess I got on. I'll go get through on this one. Too early. Okay, I think that went well-ish. I'll just get that one. Wow, messed up that one. That was. Oh well. Guess I'm a bit too trigger happy. Now, cookie collecting in here. Thank you. good, didn't get spotted. Dang it. Oh well. 57, I can. I'll hopefully be fine. I can make it up later. Worst case. Got the key.
So, Piglet,
stream. Why? Dang it, I misremembered. Okay, that was, I think, good.
So we can find ourselves.
I'm gonna do save for this, I think. There might be a better. I think I've done risky, but safe. There. Good. Turn around, good. That was good. Good. Maybe I should bait that woozle more often. I mean, of course, the thing that really makes this run long, really affects things, is how I collect cookies, but,
thank you.
Two more. Oh, that one didn't even hesitate. Good. No, Kanga is free from her circle. Good. Maybe you should do it from there. Thank you. You're going well so far? Good for him to go that way this time. And cool! Now to Al's dream. Yeah, that was a good Bruce dream. Yeah, blue section. Yeah. I'll probably try the safest route in this next room. Goes panic. I mean, wait, he goes worried. And into worry. I'll take that. No concentration. Okay, so this room could have gone better, but oh well. And I'll get this now. Thank you. And to get myself scared back. Now that I'm not doing strict splits, this makes it so that I can probably make click the cookie series here, yeah. Good. I'll let that one slide. I guess I'll let that one slide too. I'll call that. I think that's good, yeah. Even a little better, but oh well. Yeah, I got a few more cookies, just to be safe. So we're heading straight this way. Oh, and I guess I got my one out with that one. Okay, cool. Yeah, that's good, I think. Whoa! That enemy movement. So, what? And X. Yeah, getting panic now. Shout's already whispered on this. Good. Why? He clicked on that last room, clicked on that last one, could have been a bit better, but...
Piglet managed to pick up the bell.
Now that's the last time. Well, that's the last time I'm using that brave face for this run, hopefully. This room is still disgusting. It's kind of funny tonight. It's like the penultimate brave face one, this one, when I say this one's at least alright, but, it's weird, but, eh. Thank you. Now pushing puzzle. This is a good one to leave one out. Now, we appreciate how polite this mirror rule is of letting us just push this thing. Are they coming in? Good. Now I run past with joy. Mwahahaha. Okay. That'll do. That'll do. Thank you. Looks like something happened there. Look all that good. Navigation through this room. Back to this room. Do the thing with the corkscrew. Easy. Get to that. Well, dang. Good. Break left and then up, left and up. Dang it, that was. Good. That went well. This one. I'm gonna get ready to concentrate for this next bit. Or well, or when I'm doing the next thing, I mean. Hug to the right. Good. We're good. And so we'll come to my favorite right there. Wow, nearly got sub an hour. That's good. Good. Gonna probably get scared here, but that's... a good thing. Probably gonna try the same thing here. There.
of seeds.
Get the sack of seeds. I'll just go after these. Oopsie. Dang it. Now, Tigger. Figure out that timing just right. Yeah, this particular split is this particular room is the reason I decided to go for simpler splits in the first place, because thank you. Weird way of
making that sound. I don't know.
Also, thing I have no idea how I would do that word panics. Now to go in the tomato room, tomato garden area room place. Fence kicking cookie collecting guy. Continue with the crank. Going well.
Have you gotten an email or anything?
I have been checking.
You have or have not?
I haven't. That and my phone doesn't get connection down here. Grandma tried calling me, and yeah. I think. Okay, that works. Should be able to get sub-120 on this. Could have been quicker. Right. Okay. Yeah, it's good. Got a little log to open the gate for him. Good. Best time on Rabbit Stream. Nice. Trying to get scared here. that laugh. That laugh is horrid. Because I associate it with its thing on it. Jackpot half lump on it. Favorite part. No woozles? Woozles.
The seed
for a large carrot.
This rabbit is very happy.
He is dear friend. He gave Piglet a kettle of hot water.
And now for the worst part of the run. Okay, yes, good. That is done. This is a good run. Care of this one because it'll be a bother otherwise. Probably. Yeah? Yes? Uh-huh. Okay, gotcha. Understood. Okay, gotcha. Darn. Wish I had done the previous one. Okay, yeah, I am good on cookies, I think, for a good. Well, dang it. Still should, this should still be the right one.
picked up what appeared to be an awesome symbol.
Okay, that was good. Too close. That's good. That is my 150. No time worries. Yeah. try getting this now. Concentrate for probably the rest of this. And yay. Okay. Now just Granosaurus time. Thank you.
wipes out its memory. Could that be used?
Want to tell you that you may want to rearrange the Avalon in the driveway before you go to bed. Would that be powerful if somebody like one of us would accidentally back into it? Because it's in a different spot than it normally is there in the driveway. That's true. You can do that before you go to bed, maybe?
Mm-hmm.
Sure. Very good. Alright, Okay. And time. Okay, cool. So, I'm happy with this run. Could have done better in some spots, but I don't think I did any major mess-ups. Like, Hell's Dream and Tigger's Dream may be a bit better, but probably Hell's Dream most, but yeah. Anyway, yeah. Hope that was fun. Until next time, this is Corvus 8.